story about good and evil. He was looking for a soul steal. He was in a fight, he was way behind. He was on the big deal. And upon his young man saw that he was playing it hot. Kevin up on that, he goes jump and said, boy, let me tell you what. Yes, you didn't know it, I'm a little tired too. If you can't take it, I'll make a heavy. Give a boy, you give the devil his due. I'm in the middle of the floor, and it's just so if you're not ready. Boy, I said, my name's Johnny, and this might be a sin. I'll take your bet, you're gonna regret not the best there's ever been. Johnny, wise enough, you'll fall and pray, don't feel hard. Devil loose in Georgia, and the devil beats the car. If you win, you get the shadow, it don't pay a gold. If you lose, the devil gets your soul. Up his face, he said, I'll stop the show. Fire grew from his fingertips, he was in up his way. Oh, across the street, was it made him evil miss? And the beating Johnny, and it sounded something like this. Devil, evil incarnate, Mephistopheles, Beelzebub,
Beelzebub,
evil,
bad demon.
And the devil finished Johnny saying, you're pretty good old son. Sit right down and chill and let me show you how it's done. Run, boys, run. You're in the house of the rising sun. Right there on the bass, ladies and gentlemen, Johnny Diggs.
The master of the bass.
On the drums, currently in the orange tuxedo, that is Greg Heya. I'm Ken Jameson, currently on the piano. And we're going to take a break. But let me conclude this story. Devil, that says he knew that he believed. He lay that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, you just come on back if you ever want to try again. I told you once, you son of a bitch, I'm the best there's ever been. Yeah.